319 of 21st Century House Music. Welcome to the show. This week comes recorded live from the mighty El Row at Amnesia in Ibiza. I have to say, it was immense. It was a really, really, really great time. Thank you to everybody for having me out there once again. And I'm back at Amnesia for Abode this week. And one of five dates at Amnesia in Ibiza all summer. As always, completely brand new music on the show tonight. In the background, a brand new track by my good friend Andrea Oliver. This one is aptly named Terrace. Those are perfect tunes to open my set with. The high energy you've got to give to them at El Row. It's like I say, it's almost like a boxer match. They come up with the cabaret, you've got to go in big. And you've got to kind of guide through it and stay calm at moments when it's all about the show. And other times it's occasionally about you. But it's like a relationship when you're DJing at El Row, and that's what makes it completely different for a DJ. But when it kicks off and everything connects, it's immense. It absolutely is. Like I say, this is edition 319. Plenty of completely brand new exclusives on this show. You expect nothing less with 21st Century House Music.
21st Century House Music, recorded live. 21st Century House Music, recorded live. 21st Century House Music, recorded live. 21st Century House Music, recorded live.
You're listening to 21st Century House Music.
23rd,
come on down with me.
Your love, the 20th century,
Me, Youssef, recorded live for 21st Century House Music from El Row in Ibiza. Coming into the mix is a brand new track by my old friend Kay Alexi. It's called So Chicago. It's forthcoming very, very soon, and it's a proper groove. If you're not familiar with the authentic sound of house music, this is it. So it was at this point in my set when it was all going nuts, the craziness was just about to happen, and I wanted to just settle the room ahead of the cabaret that was just about to kick in, and the bells and whistles and everything that goes with the party at El Row. Like I said earlier on, when you're playing at El Row, if you just want to just play some grooves and do your thing, or even play a hard techno set, by all means, but you really need to be on your game and be prepared for everything that's being thrown at you in terms of people getting in your face, massive chickens, of course, always keeping an eye on the dance floor and trying to reconnect with them on repeat, because it's not like you're in the groove. Their attention is taken away left, right and centre, so you need to be calm, steady, confident in what you're doing as well, because if you are and maybe unsure about yourself as a DJ, it's going to eat you alive. But anyway, I love playing El Row. Looking forward to some more El Row shows across the globe this summer. This is edition 319 of the glorious new music, 21st Century House Music.
You're listening to Youssef. Stop it now!
background, a completely brand new track by my good friend Junior Sanchez. This one's called Strong Enough, and it's going to be out on Circus Recordings in early September as part of a two-track EP. Like I say about this track, of course, Circus, we seem to be on a really solid run with the label at the moment, with Nata Baker, then the Camel Fat record, then my track with Bontan, Nasty Baby, and then this straight after it with the B-side is just hypnotic. But this, like we've said before in previous weeks, it's a party tune, but it fills the room with a kind of positive energy like something I've not seen in a long, long, long time. So I think everybody's going to get behind this record, because even though it is slightly party and it is a bit fun, it's Junior Sanchez, and that means it's incredibly well made, well thought out, and he means it, that boy. You know, he's incredible. I've known him for over 20 years, and everything he touches is just literally impeccable. So that's my Junior Sanchez story. As always, like I say, completely brand new music on 21st Century House Music. Thank you for tuning into the show. All 20 million listeners of you around the world now. It's going absolutely incredible. If you want to catch me this weekend, like I said earlier on, I'm going to be at Amnesia in Ibiza again. Going to be kicking it. They're going to go and see the Acid Mondays and everybody on Friday in Ibiza. This is 21st Century House Music. We'll be right back. record out now on Circus Recordings. Of course, it's The Solution by Camel Fat, which is flying up the Beatport charts this week. The B-side DMT, which is coming into the mix next, is also flying up the Beatport techno charts. It's great to see Camel Fat having such a wide spectrum of what they want to do these days. People like Capriati, Adam Beyer, Carl Cox, all playing DMT, and that's why it's doing so well in the techno charts. And of course, Mike and Dave are proper when it comes to production. They are unbelievably skilled. They come from a very authentic place. They put a proper shift in over the years, and they know exactly what they're doing. And good on them for having so much success in the last couple of years. And good on them as well for exploring other areas. And these are the results. I think they speak for themselves. This is edition 319 of 21st Century House Music.
Louder and to the point where it
to 21st Century House Music with Yusuf live in the mix. Welcome to 21st Century House Music with Yusuf live.
You're listening to Yusuf.
the background again, another one on Turkish Recordings by my good friend Nasser Baker, which another one that is flying off the Beatport charts. And it's great to see a completely almost brand new artist doing the do with such a strong record. And go and support the artists out now on Beatport and iTunes, of course. It's called Say Something. As always, thank you for everybody for tuning in to the show. It's always incredibly welcomed. It's nice to see everyone's faces. You want to catch me on Facebook, Instagram or Twitter? They are all Youssef Circus. You want to see me in person? I'm going to be at Amnesia in Ibiza this weekend. And whatever you do, make sure that you're safe, having fun, being kind to people, being as silly as possible, and as decent as possible too. This is edition 319 of 21st Century House Music.
I saw you from across the room. Against the wall, and I don't know what I should do.